Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam, replacement. Check the terminal for available orders.
Sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire. It's strong, too. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance, right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy. I'm sure you can think up a few. Just comes down to how creative.
Order assigned.
There were bound to be a few scratches, but look. Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he's pretty interested in the chiral network. But I'm still... I guess what I'm saying is that I... If it is, then...
Thank you. Looks like you've got a body on your hands. Doesn't matter how it happened, you can't ignore it. And if you're directly responsible, all the more reason to clean it up. Any corpse left alone will eventually go necro and pop a BT. You gotta dispose of it before that happens.
Security systems activated. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Thank you. Man, it sure feels good to be part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but, we won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good- not that you need it.
Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the dist- Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just- Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been a- Check the delivery terminal for deep.
Good work. New order available.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Remember, Sam, when the clock's ticking, speed. Review your gear and bring only what you need to make it to your destiny.
team should have known. You're a lifesaver. I can't believe how fast you were. Hey, watch yourself out there. Be ashamed to lose someone with you. Someone slipped explosives into a part. Separatist assholes think this line. Any one of us could have handled that. We have to be more careful. Beef. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. I hear... You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? Oh, I hope so.
Stops to make, but this last leg will be the hard. Rest up at the private room and check your...
And his people came. They finally reached Edgenoth City. There's no escape for me now. Everyone's dead, the city's destroyed, and what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your Kipu?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. Promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future. It's my only hope for freedom. And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your Kipu, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Customize your pack and your private room. Why not give it a try?
Hey, Sam. I have some new info recently recovered thanks to your efforts to expand the chiral. It concerns... I dug this up on my own just to be... And if anyone asks, put it all on me. No, anyway. It looks like Bridges wasn't the... It was a group of terrorists opposed to UCA expansion, according to the records. Right around... Seems these separatists were having trouble with BTs too. And figured that if they... When Bridges caught wind of this, the decision was made to fight fire. It's possible yours was commissioned for that very purpose. A fact I think someone may have tried to conceal. I always found it strange that we were so willing to utilize technology. Now we know why. We've been aping methods and techniques, and there's more you should know. It's about the original bridge. Piecing together what little I could find, they were conducted on the island of... which was completely and utterly obliterated. But back then, these experiments had the... It's all just guesswork. But I suspect the BP program was, however, due to ethical and safety concerns. Public opinion was... Still, they pressed on. And in the... I should also mention that the president... It was after his death when he was... that the experiments were suspended. Documents were shredded. Facilities were decommissioned. Which begs the question how some random separatist group was capable of resurrecting the tech that... I'll let you know if I turn up any...
Sam, check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders. The people of Mountainot City have a pressing problem that needs to... A tar-like substance has been bubbling up from beneath the... They're seeing more of it by the minute, and it won't be long. There have already been reports of ejecta inside the... If nothing is done, the whole city might be swallowed. There's an order from Mountainot City. Check the details on the delivery. Be advised, Sam. The case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long-distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless driving, an unbalanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doomed. And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands. The kind we can't come back from.
Hmm.
up to your cargo. Be careful. Trouble may be on the way. Evaluation.
So how do you think you're doing, Bridges? That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would figure that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much.
So you speak for this?
That's right. I'm in charge.
Lachna, hold up, I need to...
Look, go home.
Listen to me, damn it.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss. We need her, and we need her people. Without Mountain Knot City, the Cairo Network, and the UCA will...
What now?
So, here's... Sam, Lachna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges 1. Second group. Mama's not her real name, of course. Both have dooms, and both are... Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lachna's is... Mama designed the Cupid hardware. They said they could converse over any... Said they had a special bond that... I don't know how that's possible, but... There wouldn't be a chiral network. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop it. But they had a falling out after... Lachna left Bridges and cut off all... I don't know what happened between... But if we don't bring Lachna around... Or... Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose... Though if you did... Which would be great... Because our plan... In the meantime, if you... Good work.
Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear.
Footwear condition 4. Replacement of the body.
The weapon... Anyway, none of this is on you. Let's check the cargo. Damn. Looks like the mules already took the lion's share. Not your fault, of course. We were careless. Don't worry about it.